Hispanic Heritage Month is a big deal to me specifically. First, I want to say thank you to the community in the United States, because it's the time of the year where in the United States we get to show off and celebrate our food, our culture. So we come from all different places and we all get to join and show off our food, our dress codes, our folkloric dances, our music, and we get to expose that to everyone in the United States. And I hope you guys like it. I came to the United States when I was 16 years old. I had a desire to learn the American culture. Our Hispanic culture, it is very diversified because we all come with different cultures, different slangs in language, different dress codes, all different backgrounds coming from Central America, completely different. Come from South America, different. Caribbeans, different. Our food, our way, the way we speak and the way we behave is different. But because we are a part here in independence, we are allowed to communicate with each other and get along better. In our country, sometimes we don't get those opportunities. But in the United States, with a little work, dedication, we get an opportunity. Getting by with your local business chamber in independence. Get to know them more. Get to know what the business owners around your community here in independence are doing. And also for the kids in high school. Get involved in your high school programs. Get to know more about what are some of the opportunities that you can take advantage. Some of the things that make a difference in independent Missouri, the city of independence, is the friendliness, the openness. There are doors that are open, that are waiting for us to walk in and take advantage of what is available to us and grow our business, grow our kids in the community, and the high school, the football team, and the soccer programs, and everything that is available to our community. We have to take advantage of that. And that's one of the things that not every city offers. Well, one of the things when a city like Independence opens a door to you, one of the things that we want to make sure as a Latino community, as a Hispanic community, is to apply ourselves and learn about what is it that they expect of us. What is their culture? What are they doing that is different than us? And how can we apply our culture with theirs? Always we want to shine. We want to shine the light. We want to look good. And we want to prove that we are here to make a difference.